kick out the bullet way. Zambia bullet way, kick out. You know what? Zambia! Zambia, we're not going to say bad. Okay, this side, these people think they're officials. You can't be officials without politics. So that's UPND. Zambia! Lutwe, Zambia! Zambia! Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Mwabuka, man. Mwabuka, 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 mwabuka. Mwabuka, man. Thank you. Let me recognize my colleagues, cabinet colleagues that are here. Cabinet colleagues that are here, we recognize them.
Kaimwane, Dante Nekumuna Vantangi, Vondina Upano, our minister.
Including the provincial minister.
Uvi Kapotu, Neva minister with Wakino, GGK of Northwestern.
Let me recognize our party through the Secretary General, so the national management, provincial management, district, constituents, ward, branches.
Kabiji, Nasakane Kutantirane, Kumonamba Wuntangi Wonse, Wapa Province, Wapa District, Mubipani Vionse Etu.
Without the party, UPND would have never been in government. So we Kabiji want to recognize the party.
Yakine, Wakubura Kipani Ne, Uno Wuntangi 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 Ne.
Let me recognize our colleagues, MPs, other MPs that are here, including, of course, who is already minister. Recognize Madam Chapatamba, or Council Chairperson Kasempa, councillors, and all those officials, elected officials from other areas.
Our
traditional leaders, Mukwai, Mwane, thank you very much for being here.
Kabiji, Twasanta.
All the people of Kasempa that have received us so well today, thank you, Mwane, for being here. My colleagues have said a number of issues, those who have spoken before me. I do appreciate the messages they've delivered.
But let me
add some issues by way of emphasis or indeed adding on. Thank you for receiving us well here. That's my first message. You have shown your love to us, to me, to us. Thank you, man. Nakabiji, I want to thank Avena Kasempa for voting for us in 2021 when it was difficult for us to campaign. You voted for us.
Without
you, I would have never been president of Zambia. Without you, this daughter of yours, friend, I would have never been a minister, the minister of labor. Without you, all these MPs would have never been there. Council chairperson, councillors would have never been there. So we owe it to you. We wait for you because you are the body. We are the servants. You are the body.
Mwa Mwane nasaka kusanta paka tampe. Wasaka kusanta paka tampe mkuyu kamba. Kwa kubura anuweva kii netu. Inge ketu jumuhunta angine. Mambo anuweva yenu mwarengira. Waikarania wa MP vetu. Yenu mwarengira hunta angi wakipanyi. Mwoma kanserazi. Yenu mwitu sejane mingiro. Anuweva yenu mwitu pa ino mingiro. Twasanta paka tampe.
Here in Kasempa, 1997 is where courageous man, Mwasa, was MP here. Mwasa. Then to raise east, there was Hunter Kangwa, who were sitting as National Party MPs and Senator Mashimba. These three worked with us in the background with the late Madoka to found the UPND here in Northwestern. So the people of Kasempa, people of Solwezi occupy a special position in the history of the UPND.
Mwaka wa 1997 muno mukijiji ketu muma kumine vino vito njibia vantu wakurumpe wa jinga mkeo kia kime kia shukire bingi waku ambatu ikare murusa ikare mkutani njiraburo mwaki kishukire bijino wewa Mwasa bijino wewa Kangwa bijino wewa Teta Mashimba ave vantu betu kwa shiche paka tampe nantino varongova mtuwa tusantireva no vantu famingiro ika tampe yova ingi jire
Zambia no kulutwe kika onde Zambia our job is to work for you. Your vote was to put us in office in order to work for you. That is our job. I want to remind my colleagues seated here in this big chair that our job is to work for Avena Kasempa, to work for the Northwestern, and to work for all the 10 provinces of Zambia. That's our job.
Nasaka kuimugurura. Nebakwe kutu jina wa muntangi, muingiru muka tampe tujina anji, hewa kusebezira anuewa vena Zambia. Nebijiji yonse muno Zambia. Kutu waika jirako. Nianu wa varongova mwanjina wa muno muntangi, nasaka kuimugurura kuwa namba, muingiru wetu hewa kukwasha, newa kusebezira vena Zambia.
Your vote allowed us to take children, orphans, children of disadvantaged families to school through free education. Many were arguing that free education was not possible. We told them it was possible. Here it is. Our children are going to school. All of the parents, you must make sure that our children go to school because of free education. No parent should keep a child at home without going to school. There's no excuse.
Nanchi mwaira, lusa romu itupelene kuitu votera. Yenu mwarenga kubamba, kakuikarako kuno buntangi, yetu vuruke, ne kukwasha, vana vanshiwa, yetu kwashe, ne mwaira kupana, maskuru, ya tutu. Na mambua vyo mkavyo, wataka kutunda ikamba, vanse mivonse, keki takuitu wa minakumichima yetu, kumuna mbavana vetuwa kankarwe kuya kumaskuru ne, mamutuari ya kamaskuru avu petu.
When we were campaigning, we were saying we needed to form government. Because the government which was there had failed. We were saying, mwane, mkika onde, that you had been able to conquer what? Vahinka. 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 Now we are in office. That is why we are doing these things such as free education. That is why we are sending our children to boarding school under the CDF battery. That is why we are sending our children to skill training schools to do carpentry, plumbing, bricklaying, all this through our CDF scholarship program. These are the reasons you put us in office to do nothing else.
Mwayuka, imeketwa kirenga na kuwa kampeni. Ajivinchiwa tuambirenga mba. Tuvikai tuikare murusa. Mambo wewa kwetu wajingapo, wakankero kusebeza burongo. Yojo
Our job is to employ our young people when they are jobs. That's why we've employed a lot of teachers. In 2.5 years, we've employed close to 40,000 teachers from across the country, including from here in Kasempa. That is what you elected us to do in office. Our job is to ensure that when we recruit nurses, I repeat, like we were recruiting nurses who were volunteering under COVID, was to bring them into the job so that they can look after our family, their family. Our families is their family. Their families, our family. No good woman.
Mwayuka vyo tuantirenga mbange tuwa ikara muhuntangi. Havi no vintu vyo tukovanga. Kimo, keke akutuwe javana vetu, kuiwa pa makito. Mwayuka, tuatuwe jane vafundishi, batuta nove ku 40,000. Kavijinge mwavuruka, kwa jiva manese zivo tuatuwe jeje mingiro. Na mambua kuipa na kwavo, Atoke akime kwa jinga vya kubera bino mwamwene byo twahubire akino kyo kyo twaishire mu bufumu kyo kyo twaishira mu ntangi kya kubamba tukekare ba kukwasha ne kutweza mingiro bana betu.
Now I know there was no corolla here in Kasempa, thank you very much, but there are volunteer nurses here in Kasempa. I want to say to you that you will be employed. Next stage of the recruitment for nurses will make sure that those who are volunteering will be given the first priority. So you will be employed very soon. That's
our next rule. Hakime kyo tukatwejanga, nemura ya kubamba, hawa mingiro yenu, kine tukemkweka, mkatwela mingiro.
So I hope my colleagues are better. You have heard what the president is saying, and when I say something, it must happen. The next recruitment of nurses and medical workers, we should focus on recruiting those who are already volunteering, those who are showing goodwill in Kasempa, in Northwestern, and Zambia as a whole. You people, that's why you move with me, set our staff, not just to drink tea every morning. We must take note and make sure that we do that.
Tava kyange kuta nanki tone bino kime kya kutweja bobo tukamunamba tiba tweja patanchi.
That is the same for teachers, those who are volunteering and are qualified. The message goes for them as well. Munagumba? Munagumba mwene? Zambia.
Avevyo namba.
Bukiti.
Avevyo namba. Namba mkubamba. Nema tika zitu nao. Yoiki motu. Vyotu kova.
We understand issues going on here. Issues of disputes over land, disputes over mines. We don't do business in court. The Minister of Mines has touched on it. The Minister of Lands have touched on it. When we return to Lusaka, I have asked the Minister of Mines, the Minister of Lands, and also anyone else will bring in their cabinet office to end the land wrangles here in Kasempa, the mine wrangles, so that we can start doing mining here in Kasempa and make money, because God gave us resources here and we must utilize the resources. Anyone who gets fake titles around here, including new titles that the PF were giving to their friends, this president is cancelling those titles to allow the people.
chime chova yako. Ne makata jonsa vena kumwa nikamu Kasempa veyongwa. Tuwe na kwa mbamba, vena kumwe kazonse, ketu yenga kumakochi ne. Wapu na kukuisa ukiti pakuwa mba, tutendeke yenga kuingira.
Mkase kerela, mawate for property, mukinge hiwa, zano online, we have heard your cries, we are going to resolve your problem.
Kasekerera maini twangwa kugira kwenu byambo byenu byashya kuyatweba inge tubuhere kine rukatajo rwenu tube na kuyana gutarapo.
Our duty is to work for you. I am aware that the turn of road from MA to here is in a bad state. RDA has been funded already to repair that road. I can confirm that.
Kabiji na saka ni kumweka kumwura cha kinemba ne iwe mkwa kwa tukuma paka tempa teno wata ana karaba kumtebezera po we awe mkwa kwa
Kasempa Kaoma Road, very important road. Kasempa Mumba Road, very important road, and we'll be working on those roads as well. Maboko 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 wana Kasempa maboko 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 maboko. Office. I've already said it's to work for
you.
Agriculture. We must produce enough food for ourselves from here. We have good soils, we have rivers, we have water. So your government now, because of drought, one, we will work hard to make sure that we supply food to those households that did not produce enough because of forest, number one. Number two, we are bringing in irrigation support so that we can irrigate from our rivers here and produce more food throughout the year. Munagungwa mwana.
Kabanji miwonse kuno Kasempa yetu na kuimutundaika kabiji ile pakumona mushije mji nandi tuna kutagane kuimkuacha yombesha vya kutake janga mema ya naye mikora yetu ji nayo.
So interpret, yes, ukiisha makani wafayo hama, we want irrigation to produce twice a year so that we are able to produce twice a year through irrigation, because God gave us manna here. God gave us good soil here. So this government will support irrigation funds. That's my message.
Twasanta kya kine kine mwane na weja hapo munema wakumo na mbaba njimi. Tuta kuimu tundaika na mambo wa kubamba mwunjimi wetubu yenga parutwe. Tuta kumo na kubamba vyo mbesha vya kutake jamema mumuaka ne kumo na mba tuwa noa jiviji mumuaka. Habi nobi njyo tuta kubanga. Ketimbe na kwa mbatu une vyo tuta kutele zanga.
And I have also said in other provinces, I repeat it here, all the chiefs, we don't want the chief who is hungry. All the chiefs also will be given fertilizer and feed so that they can produce food for themselves. Then the subjects can learn from the chief.
Kabiji, ni kumafumu wetu na kumwane, yetu hasa kumafumu wetu kuikara kwa ikara nzarane. Ni yago manisa kuiwa kwasha, kuiwa tundaika mkumo na mba vya kuingisha. Mwaira unjimi, kwa uba vyo mkavyo.
Let me just indicate that we are here to work 2 years, 6 months. We have done so many things, including restructuring the debt, which was shocking us. We've been able to achieve the debt restructuring so that we can put more money in PDF, more money in free education, more money in Bukomo. What this government stands for is development, is Bukomo. That is our job. That's what we think about in the night, in the day. Nobunga mwane.
Yonka vyo mwamuna mwane. Haiye miaka hivi jiyo tuwa ikara mubuntangi. Tuwa vintu vika tampe. Kimu kyo tuwa uvako. Makongoro yotu wa zinga nao.
So I have heard others say, Vale Werapo, they want to come back and start beating you again. You people in Kasempa, if you got on a bus and went to Lusaka under the previous government, you drop at Lusaka in the city market, you speak in Mukika Ode, you used to be beaten because you are saying these are agents people. Now you are free. You are able to move where you want to go. Now you want to go back at Arewerapo.
Mwayuka kutiva mwale na kwambamba wakabwerapo marongoba minge mwavuruka minge mwafuma kuno mwaya kurusaka wavu alavye vyo mkazi kwalo kekwa zinga mtende ne wano kine muntu kea ranguru kemba werepo muna usakwera pepi.
Are you going to agree for someone to werapo to start beating you again?
Mwakonsha kutuwa kia kionyi awawi mkuminenga ambao werepo ake mkuminenga zibiti.
Zambia, Zambia, I want you, the people of Kasempa, to know that HS Bali loves you so much.
Nata kamu yuke valongo vami, yomika kuweranga muyuke mba, vanda makia aruvenu wa HS, vemu temwakia kine kine.
Because we love you, we wait for you day and night.
Mambo tuimu temwakia kuimu sevezeranga mute, nevufuku.
Do you love HS yourself, Zavena Kasem? Do you love HS? Let's see the hands of those who love HS. Maboko, 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 maboko.
Anu eva venakasempa.
Go ahead.
Anu eva venakasempa. Anu eva, muiva shikoza HS imwai. Ke muiva temwa. Inge muiva temwa nanchi mwesha imago komba muiva temwa.
Maboko, 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 maboko. Thank you very much.
Let's
have faith, come on.